Sometimes I cry because the fathers are not in their homes. Therefore, their families live alone. Sometimes I cry because a system that is not for me, but only in my mind I'm free. Sometimes I cry because we've lost our sense of right and wrong. Sometimes I cry because we have lost our morals. Sometimes I cry because people are homeless. Sometimes I cry because we do not tell the truth when we teach the Bible. Sometimes I cry because we have been taught self-hate.